You really get to know a man if you have to watch him die. That moment right before he realizes it's over. That moment his face reflects every decision he's ever made. What kind of life he led. And if he regrets it.
So, take the farm. That's it?
Well, I'm sure the bloodthirsty Nazis will just walk out and hand it to us if we ask them nicely enough.
Well, what if we say please?
Do you guys ever stop?
Only when you take breaths in between all your whining.
You trying to say something, Alan?
Shut up, both of you! The fight is with the Krauts, not each other. Leggett, you're ranking private, so you take Alan and Garnett with you around the back.
Why are we with the boy Wonder?
Don't even try to argue with me, son. I was kicking ass while you were playing dolls with your sister. Now get moving!
Are we gonna get the thing? I think we do.
Baker, I gotta get going. You take Hartsock, Isola, and Corey. Capture that farm and link up with Leggett on the other side.
Okay, I was wondering what the hell was up there.
Get around him. Move.
Head that way.
I mean, if they don't have any AT. What the hell is stopping me from using the tank? Which I think they don't. Nope. 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 Doesn't seem like it. Like they do have some ATs up there though. Or not. Okay, never mind. They have something. Well, don't turn around. Reverse, reverse. Hit it though. Yeah, Fallschirmjägers, yeah, sure. And I'm gonna assume they have Panzerschrecks then. Oh god, the AI is awful. Jesus Christ. They're actually killing me. Okay, never mind. He's not gonna. God damn, the AI is so awful.
Gotta get around them. Go over there. Let's go. Move fast. Move now. Assault.
The other guys are gonna go right through there, right? I'm actually surprised it didn't. Roll, motherfucker. Okay, never mind. I didn't want you to go this way. Okay, how about you fucking stop? Stop, you motherfucker. Okay, they have the fucking Panzerschreck. Post. Okay. What? Where? Oh, that's fun. Jeez, fucking Christ.
Park it over there. Oh shit, there's more. Move it.
Let's go! Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Why is he standing in the open? Right, I shouldn't rely on my teammates to actually do anything. Competent pieces of shit. Look at that, he's wide open. Fucking idiots. Looks like those guys have infinite Panzerschrecks.
Hey, cover there! Let's go! Set up there! Roger!
So finally, they did something. How about you guys go over there, maybe kill him. Oh, I have a grenade. Come on, come on, Zeus nade. Or Jesus nade, whatever. Okay, I actually hit him. How nice. Now, what the hell killed me here? That's my question. Okay, let's see. Those spawns, man. No shit, this guy can kill the tank. Yeah, you just keep shooting at them. Of course. Ah, shit, should have seen that. Check that, Cernor. Oh, fucking hell. I'm pretty sure the thing can actually run you over and kill you. So watch out for that. Come on, they're right in the open. Please kill them. Yes, throw a grenade. Nice. Finally, something useful.
Head that way.
Come on, please tell me I can jump over that. Never mind.
Quick, get over there. Move it.
That's not the thing. Stay there because there's an MG.
Roll! Target!
MG! MG!
Face the fire!
Let's try and... Well, that's not gonna hit anything, is it? Nope. Let me think. Actually, you... Yeah, this is good. You go this way. It kills the MG. Why are you over there in the open?
Roger that.
Go over there.
Get that cover.
Move fast.
Get moving.
Fucking AI.
Let's move. Got it. Gotta get around.
Lovely spawn, right? Fucking beautiful. Of course, there's an MG there. Okay, no, no, no. This ain't gonna work. Okay, good.
He's down. I don't see any more. Head over there.
You know, this is a wide open space with no fucking cover at all.
I need you over there. That way, double time.
Let's move. Roger that.
Okay, you guys, come over there. Thing's gonna sit right here. This doesn't look like a fucking farm. This looks like a fucking fortress.
Go, go, go.
Hey, how about you guys shoot? Is there any way we can flank this? Yes, there is. Yes. Fortunately for me, I'm gonna be doing it. Tell me they're gonna go around.
That way, double time.
Looks like they are. Nice. Once.
Keep up the fire! Fire on those crowds! I can't see. Here we go! There's no way, Sarge!
I think that should be it. For this, right? Told you to assault it. That should be it, right? Seems to be. Well, shit. Run like a bitch. No, this is nice. You can't get out this way. Just go fucking attack it. That fucking fire right there. Jesus Christ. Of course. Maybe you want to stand in cover, mate. Fucking shoot them, they're right in front of you. The tank can't kill the enemies point blank. That's nice.
Let's go. Set up there.
Oh, never mind. They have a Stug. Sweet flanking action. Where the hell is that thing? Shit. Okay, just around the corner.
Assault that armor. Stay low and go.
Well, technically, a Stug is good against the Sherman, right? A fucking course. Yeah, come on, shoot me and this. I'm actually surprised it just doesn't run me over.
The solar, move it, go. Rally on me. Wir werden alle sterben.
Ooh, SDG, nice. I'm not sure if he would have won the mission if he actually killed the mortar and not the Stug. I'm pretty sure you need to kill the Stug. At least now I know where the enemy is. No, no, you don't fall in, you go over there.
Thank you.
Okay, what the hell is he actually shooting at? He's shooting at them, but they're behind cover. So that's not gonna help. Where the fuck's the Stug now? Ooh, STG. Nice. Okay, so do you think, like, going behind it and shooting at the shooting at the in the ass would actually, you know, help? Okay, never mind.
Follow me.
Okay, nice. Invisible walls. My favorite. You can only assume the the mortar shot actually killed the tank. Ooh, grenades.
Move fast. Move out. Roger that. Move. Let's go.
Like, still, what to? Yeah, work. Well, unless I can plant a self charge or something, we're fucked. Again. Yeah, of course. Okay, bullshit. It wasn't even aiming at me. So, you go down there. I have no idea what to do with them though. Okay, yeah, it's definitely the mortar. Okay, now I can't get off it. That's nice. Come on, you mind killing me, please? Probably not.
Go, go, head that one. Head over there. Roll, goddammit.
God, so fucking slow.
Way.
Move, you dumb fuck. The first shot, how nice.
Let's go. Stay on me. Hurry up. Get over there. Move. Park it over there.
Well, never mind. He was getting out to like die, right? I was thinking if can you actually kill the commander? Tank commander? But come on, please, it's point blank for fuck's sake. Come on. Never mind. Come on. Okay, how to dodge a tank bullet or shell? Keep jumping. Sherman can't take out the fucking... What's it called? A fucking Stig? Well... Big F was anti-tank, I guess. Okay, how the f... What? Come on, guys, they're in the open. Finally.
Move now! Get to that cover!
Let's move!
That way!
Go!
You heard the man!
Give me some armor over there!
Go! Go! Go!
Hit it hard! That way! Full speed! Roll!
I mean, if you can't kill the Stug, then we're fucked, basically. There's nothing we can do. Maybe circle around.
Set up there.
No, don't.
Come on, get over there.
Ram it. Okay, never mind. The rotation speed on it on that thing is too good. Come on. Yeah, see, they didn't heal the actual tank.
Come on, get over there!
Get to that cover! Tighten it up!
That's nice to see.
Park it over there.
shot at this.
You're gonna shoot it? Little bitch ass motherfucker. Oh yeah, yeah, turn your ass around. Yes. Finally. The guy's already dead, that's nice. Move it. So he's hitting this. Finally.
Base of fire on that mortar team. Target that mortar position. Go. Over there.
No, 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 just move right there. Killed.
They're dead. There were too many of them.